suitcase, waving at the open door, not knowing when I'll see ya. We've both felt this before, when I was crying in the bathroom when we said our first goodbye. Now it's something that we used to, done this a thousand times. Life gets heavy and we all move on. Time don't stop for anyone, but we stop ourselves from changing like the postcode to your name. And we have the same conversation saying, yeah. Hello, how are you? Tell me, what's the news? Did you fix that fight with your mother? Did you see the world with your brother? Hello, how are you? What's up? Anything new? Saw a picture you posted Sunday, then your new girlfriend you got me. Did I say I got a new?